We both know very well that behind our smiles we're